welcome to the first day of our road trip. We're starting off by going treasure hunting. Then we're just going to carry on in this direction. Get there. So I've got the truck totally packed out. Tons of stuff. And what we have to do is just keep the go around. So the direction we're going at is east northeast. That's the direction of the treasure. So this is Raphael's treasure map. What we have to do is basically survive out of the truck here. Basically survive. I shouldn't have got that way. That's the direction I'm heading. So I can do this and take some light damage as well. So I found out that, well, at least this is my theory. That if you just dig in one direction, just drop yourself down till you hit stone, and just keep going forward. You tend to find it. Theory. Only one time in my life have I just, you know, hit it and dug straight down, and there was the treasure straight away. So I tend to just start on one side, and you gotta go through the center, or more or less the center, if you do it this way. Where's those yellow lines, right? Oh no, the red yellow line is in, it must be this one. There it is. And what we'll do is we'll take our lucky looters. Lucky looter, what's it called? Eye candy. We'll take the eye candy. To try and increase what we get. Not bad. Not bad at all. Oh, and I leveled up, technically. Oh yeah, that's one problem. You need the horse straight down. But it doesn't matter with these, yeah. Okay, it's Mr. 20 grand in the truck. No, alright, so it's nearly full up. Oh yeah. Put these there. And let's carry that on time. So we're going this way. The first place, this east northeast that we get to. Or, you know, slightly either way. Because we've got another 4 minutes. This eye candy. So I've got no quests on, as you can see, right there it is, that's where we're going. Now it's more power. That's what we're doing here. We're going to more power. It's our first loot. I try not to use any ammo. Probably have to, though. Just wake them all up. Oh, look at that horrible little runt. The rest of them are coming. Let's put a loot in the numbers. Oh, this is your looter candy, really. Oh, that's a good one. I think I can really make it. Change electronic parts. Yeah. I don't know about this library stuff. I even need the crops.
No.
Oh yeah, lucky. See if we at least get coffee. Something we're gonna have to do without. Mama. Ah, come on. Line me up with the damn thing. Know for a fact there's some up here. There's the boss, Luke. Come on. Where are you? There you are. She's gone. There's one behind me. Oh! Anymore. Have to check. Right. Seems it's not locked, is it? Okay. Not bad, level 6 axe. That's pretty good. Yeah. Oh, there's a purse. Let's go and dodge. Isn't there a thing back here? Oh yeah, there is. There might be one out as well, but a look. Usually is in these. Oh, I trashed it, what a moron. Okay. This is, we're gonna need this. I don't know how I'm gonna make it. Cement mixer. We need pretty much everything we get is gonna help us supply nails. It's good. Need more than that. Right? Yes. Oh, I can't take it out. What will scrap them? Scrap the springs. Scrap the lights. There's three spaces, yeah? I have to be a bit careful with the looting. Seconds. So he's fully tapped out. Let's quickly leg it back in and use up the rest of this eye candy. There we go. Oh, is that lit? Powered doors. Anything? Oh, yeah. Tons of them in this place, was it? This thing, we're gonna have enough time. Okay, I'm not sure if I've got any time or not, but whatever. And we're on our journey. We're already jam packed up in the grass. I suppose I will actually bedroll, but then again, I can get a pretty sure. So, what do we get rid of? We carry them. Those. Then the schematics, I'm just gonna read. Is there any more in there? I can't see it. There's two. Don't have a bow with me, so scrap them. Any crossbow bolts at all? From I think 6 to 419, so that's not bad at all. What was that, the grass? This will carry it, it's just out of space. Right, so east, northeast, this direction, like that road. But it's a bit of a wild road trip because we're not planning, we have a map, but we're not looking at it. Where is this one? Will it cost scrap cars? It's fuel. No, I've got plenty already. I've got 40,284 to this scrap springs. Oil, I've got some. Did I bring any polymers? Yeah, I've got some. So the object of the exercise is trying to keep my backpack in. Oh, look how many carrots are. Yeah, I can't miss these many carrots. This is sacrilege. I've got a very friendly road trip. Thank you. Brass, so if we can get a workbench made. No journey, nothing I have seen in it. Something good. And rats, what's that good? I'll keep the runners clean. Definitely want that. Glue, tape, scrap that, scrap them, I don't use them. A lot of people would be freaking when they see me scrap them. I always do. Leave those reds there for me. Not a choice. Let me put it over there. Right now there's a chunk of glass. And then, but they're way too important. And glue. So we're definitely going to be making drop boxes. This looks like a given. Got some space there, a little bit of paper, a bit of iron. Have I got any? Yeah, I can take up bacon and eggs, chuck in the glue, because sucker salt and sage. Can't fit that. Can't fit that. East, northeast. What's on the side of this? Blind jump. There's no tunnel in there. There is in Perishton, which is where I was going to start off, because there's a great little sort of natural base there. And I was watching Partially Royal doing the hunt. Series that they're doing. He was hiding out in there, so I went and found him. Okay, I should have eaten by now. So anyway, this is the from my other series, the new playthrough. But after the 10th Horde Night, I can't really call that a new playthrough. A new playthrough anymore. It's 10th Horde Night. I might regret passing up that lead. Didn't get any lead yet, but not much. Let's have a look in this place. It's interesting. So we've got them. In this room, I haven't got any brass on me already. What am I going to do? Let's just use these for them. Just some soups. Because... is that much for me? Okay, hold on. This guy's a serious idiot. So I'm going to need paper, gunpowder. Gunpowder, I need a chem station. I'm not going to make gunpowder anymore. I have to need workbench to make nails. I need 10 nails to make a storage box. Okay, what am I going to do? I'm going to leave it. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to leave it and I'm going to do the spear. And in fact, I'm going to do this cow first. Okay, I just can't get enough of that loot. Can't get enough of that. This would be awesome if this was a working workbench. It's alright if it isn't. so it's nearly over there. Right, sledge. So any of these resources that we can get on our way, we will take them for sure. Is that any good? No, it's not good. It's in here. Shut down. Scrap them. Because this time, although I normally don't hardly use them, the turrets, I've got two in my truck. Ammo was it? The gun turret, both are six. There's a clip I can hear in. Oh, take this. Right, so scrap them. Read both of them. It's already nearly full. Maybe I'm gonna have to go with you. Not wood, always good. I have my chainsaw in me, by the way, so don't worry. Should have done that door anyway, shouldn't I? Oh, rope up everybody. Come on, come on, me old pal. Panicky out of me. Alright, awesome. Oh, no space. Just take it off. Just gonna be on to polymers, isn't it? That's food. Guaranteed to need that. It's not food, it's the problem. Cooking pot's pretty handy thing to get. There we go. That means we can make boiled meat now. Doesn't it? Or do you need the I can scrap it. That's what happens when you always scrap brass straight away. That's oh good. So that's not the end of it. Any more in here? There's that. Which, of course, we can't fit in. Okay. Myself a touch more space. Okay, so these are, so I got my light on, isn't it? It's quite bright in here. And it didn't give us one of those brass door markers. Or did it? I'm gonna go that way then. That floor design. What's it dropping? Stuff I left behind. I'm bleeding. scrap there, we'll scrap them. Let's see what we got. We've what's in there? Some paper and polymer in it. Hello? Which one is this? I was thinking of scrap and glass, but it's not really a good idea because I'm going to need batteries for sure. The answer me finding them. I'll bring them out. I'm just going to read all schematics. Oh, that's the one with the doorknobs. It must. Right, now I'm gonna get the doorknobs. Let's cut them if we've got. Here we go, we have the space. What's that then? Springs. We've got that 11 on 9. So let's get rid of the paper, which we probably can't use. But no, which is full. I like the springs though. So which way to, is it? No, it's just the light on it. I thought that was a plug. It's dodgy. Murky water. We can mine pretty quick. Now we've got three of them. Where's the fat light switch? We're absolutely going to need it. It's not putting it running out to the truck, which is what I normally would do. Swap it on the floor. Okay. So this one. How are we getting to the attic? No, not that way. So there's a way into the attic now. That's a plug though. If somehow we can get it together here, get a workbench. There should be a pretty obvious way. And a secret bookshelf. The magic stuff, but we haven't got space for it. Let's get healthy. Lead I can find. Anything up in that bit, I suppose I should use them. So I guess this is the last one. Ooh. Look at this there. Woohoo! And of course I don't have them. Goggles with me, and there is more of them. It's important, this devil's altar, whatever it is. Some sacrifice bottles there. What's all this garbage? We are going to stir. If I were to chuck away one more thing, don't like doing it, but oh yeah, alright. If I just chuck away one more thing, take those candles. Oh, the other one's gone. It's like they were sacrificing ghosts. Yeah, and what sort of is this? We now have a bow. Since it's a level 6, I'm gonna take it. Oh yeah. Can't take any of it. Yeah, got that. I was gonna scrap it down to scrap armors, but can you scrap this? No. Take enough space. That's the most important. Right. Stop thinking about money. This is not normal looting. Okay, but I'm not leaving. So, watch out the level. That's a good idea, just stuff your face. Is that it? No, I'm just looking still. Oh, level 6 chainsaw. I really got the things with two. Way too much. What do I do? I'm gonna need those cobblestone rocks, and I know I've got them in the thing. In the chuck, I know I have some. Not what is easy to come by. That's good value, good money in that one. That's really easy to come by as well. I'll just grab these cobblestones. Then we're off. Where's the chuck? It's this direction. Okay. Springs on me. I've got some cobblestone. I'm not carrying them yet. Right, the spring is near that one. I'll get that in there because we will be getting more. Well, we're definitely overloaded, but let's just get back on. Northeast. Well, road's up. This probably means it's pretty dodgy. should check that maybe, because it's only once it's got something. It's pretty can't just like grab the character with that. With that. Or the army trunk basically. But, oh! It's radiated. So let's go. That's right. Okay, here we go. Let's go. Kid. Already did it. So I am now going to call up the map. And just say. Radiated zone. So that's where it begins. So the east northeast is not good. Which we probably can, but not on that road. Let's just try and get up this embankment. Terrible driving out of me. Come on, let me out. Underneath the truck. What's this? Some sort of a Stonehenge thing, is it? Half a Stonehenge. Massive. That might be a decent place to hang out, like. Get up there and the zombies just have a big amount of trouble getting to you. Right, so we're gonna have to go northeast. I should have picked northwest. That takes me to Periston. Periston's alright, there's plenty of stuff in it. Code. So, it's just the way it goes. It's not even the middle of the day. Now, I could have picked staying in that place. Like trying to do that house up and let him stay there for a night, but it's not even midday. Wait, but there seems to be a lot of tall rocks around here. Oh, we're in the radio zone again. Oh, definitely don't want to do that. Okay. Oh, except I'm stuck. Very difficult terrain, to put it mildly. The Arctic. Careful here, because I've got a feeling this is going to be a bit tall. Yeah. Yeah. The back of the truck. We'll get out of the edge. Or maybe not. Me sure. Oh, I know it's stuck again. No. I'm gonna get this one. Well, I'm just gonna get it in there. Yeah. Yep, there's a hammer. Let's have a look where we are. I've got my... How do we get out of this mess? Let's get a sniper over here. I don't know if there's anything. Let me get out of this thing. Huh. Is that a work? Oh, that's one of our old pals. Good to see a friendly face. Where is he? Come on, me old buddy. And he's given us the path out. Very kind of him. Game's getting a bit glitchy. Change on the tires over. Let me out. Oh, it's Wolf. Come on, where are you? I've got a skull. I did, and I can't carry any meat now. What have we got that can't carry? Well, I should be able to get rid of them. Scrap them. Scrap them. Oh, no space in the queue. Let's put space for this thing. Okay, so we got to talk a bit of a bit. Let's get out of this hellhole. We're heading north, not east, northeast. This is a bit flat here. So, just moving around. There's a car. Yum yum. I can only charge anything. Okay, dodgy area. Going down here, that's gonna be trouble. That doesn't get got out of my ass can get. And jump in there. That's the cat's den. It hangs out there still. Comes out to surprise folks. It's... I wonder what they eat, because there's no deer. Can they live off something? There's no deer, which is odd, because deer are being plentiful. It's reindeer. So does it grow? Maybe there wouldn't be as much of a deer. I'm gonna go through this maze a bit more. So we can find a bit of civilization. Come on, it's only snow. We have V8. Just some tricksy area for sure. Ah! There's a good bit of improvised combat. Ah, come on. They're checking the truck. Back up, pal. Alright, I'm gonna try and find myself a bit of a readout. I think I can make it up this thing. Maybe I should have brought a motorbike instead. This area really isn't designed for a four-wheel drive. Can I get up there? Fine. You want two wheels in it to work like this. Break it up. The road, yay! Okay, so we're supposed to be going northeast. What I am going to do first though is take a bite to eat. I deserve it. See if that cat starts on me as well. And bacon and eggs. Let's just scrap that. Nightmare. roads lead somewhere, even if it's not your road. This Hurry Harry's. Oh, there's a radiator zone. Hurry Harry's. Brief sconce around about there. Obviously, it's infested with zeds. Take that fuel, top up my truck. Came well prepared, but maybe too well prepared. This looks like a likely place for a break in an engine. Oh, we're not ready. Get a bit of sniping on it. Here's the sub gear. There's that wolf hunting. Well, there's two wolves and a cat. You see in the top bar? Maybe all three of them in the same picture. Oh, a bit dodgy. Still on that. Oh yeah. That's the best drink in the game. Everybody has a chuck over there as well. Another 8. So what else coming in? Still locked on that. What? What, I keep sticking your head out. That's the easiest way to hunt. There's a bear over there as well. Problem is now, we don't have much protection at all. Got a plug? Yeah. Nah. Looks So this is going to be our home sweet home for the night. Okay. I'm down with that, but space wise, you know. I'm going to do this flame here. Alright. I'm sure I can already make it. Okay, let's just chuck some stuff in here. Let's see if there's anything in there. Empty old stone. Which I can do. Onward, ever onward. Outside. I should not have done that. It's fierce dark already. So is that it? That it is not. What's the other way to outside? It can't be this entire place, surely. It's a separate unit, isn't it? Oh yeah, this is just not easy enough for sure. Any more? Another one on the outside going nuts. Yeah, I wanted food. Might give me my food. Yeah, I got food. Well, let me into it then. Forgot that. You can break it up. I'm not very much. Oh, she turned. Cat was just my own business, but hey, we're gonna be hungry. Now we're piercing real sniper rifle, South Korea. Freezing again. It's the best of about there it is. This is where it gets a bit dodgy. You can't one shot the bear, but it's not the easiest thing in the world to do. I'm gonna make sure you didn't properly on the road. Stay there, don't you? Alright, three shots, not bad. I think the second one killed him actually. Thank you. Looks like this chap. Which will eat well tonight. It's going to be biting meat mostly, but have a nice feed. meat, can't go wrong with that really, can you? You need that. Some murky water. So what do we actually need? I should, I don't want to use those, but I don't know. Cobblestone with it. I'll grab another cobblestone, didn't I? So we need to equip this. There's another one. Where is he? He's obviously starting on me because he made his. Whoa! There he is. Come on, pal. There you go. That's only me indeed. So. Normally I'd stay on the roof, but I've wasted death with it. That. I ever do that from the inside. Let's just move the truck a bit. So, that's what we want. It's just hardly worth moving, was it? I don't know. Oh yeah, empty. Scrap and that. And of course I'm over the hour mark again. Could put a door in, got an open. Away from the roof. Away from the roof. Stuff. Got no leather in there, any bones in there, right? So I need to construct a fire now, don't I? No, I don't have crap stuff. Recipes. Got fire. Craft. Oh, I'm gonna have to. It's only 20 seconds. So, that's blood. Oh, yeah, this one. Cool. Now we're just going to check with this. Oh, that's the one. Right, that's the main door then. May as well. Yeah, just walked in through that door and I didn't bother. Then it does require checking stuff and that. A few bits more stuff. There's my campfire. Quit that. Looking for any broken one. Right, and we should have a pot. Let's leave the table one and just leave one behind me. Take that candle out of quit that. Put the candle up there. Put that in there. I mean, it's just gonna be sort of like a dumbass. Sledge. There should be enough that I need to it. I just need boiled water. Have I got boiled water? I have boiled water. Check those in there. Check that in there. Boiled water in a cabinet, don't I? Oh yeah, that's what I was going to do. This is the last bit I'm going to do. And then I'll just loot this through the night, basically. Scrap that. Take the rest. I mean, stuff like this, if you could drive around in the school bus. Oh, there's no space in the inventory now. No surprise. Oh, we've got another pal. You gone? Right, then we'll go over an hour. Thanks for watching. I'll leave it here and pick it up from here in the next episode. Thanks very much for watching.